Remember at the first fight, we were saying round after round, he throw the right hand. Well, he's certainly throwing it this time and finding the target.
David Haye found that huge
score beforehand. It's a good shot again. Tremendous right hand. And you saw it up close and personal, exactly what it did.
He has owned you. And that's what's happened at the moment. And Kalicho nicely moving to his left to get power with that right hand there. Johnny just caught it with two right hands.
Bullied him down. Big right hands, and the fight might be all over. I think the resolve in Thompson has been just sapped away by that. Two big right hands. Can he get up somehow? And he's very unsteady. It's all over. It's all over. Sam Williams has said that is it. And in his 21st world title fight, Vladimir Klitschko.
Home in Beverly Hills, he speaks four languages. He's got to find the reserves of courage. He's not touring.
That talks live and Klitschko up.
He's so painful.
Peter's corner. I think they're coming to stop it.
He's all over the place. This fight has to be stopped. He's done with here. Samuel Peter, surely uppercut. Seconds earlier than it was. As it is, Vladimir Klitschko totally dominant, wins again inside schedule, and is still.
Mal kurz gucken, was die Knie so machen. Oh, wow, wow, wow. Volle Rechte. Mal genau hinschauen. Und wieder die Rechte. Und der Kampf ist aus. Der Kampf ist aus. Da sitzt er.
Um den Schwergewichtstitel.
Das hier mit voller Wucht. Da war die ganze Wut drin, der ganze Ärger. Also Kinn hat er gezeigt.
He's got.
There's a big left hook from Klitschko, and the second left hook knocks Austin down.
And Dustin.
Oh, look now at the double left hook. Boom. There's the first one. I think Austin's gone after that. The second left hook gets into his face. One, two, three, four.
I think
there's actually four.
There was five.
Yeah.
Beide machen Shake Hands, hier kommt nochmal. Rechter, Aufwärtshaken. Noch einmal die rechte. Knallhart. Genau an den Kinnwinkel.
Austin insisting, I'm not hurt. Klitschko's knocking him down more or less at will.
Yeah, and like in the first round where the second knockdown was a continuation of the first, that first right hand in this round, Pulev never got his legs back. He's just starting to bounce a little now.
He hasn't really had an uncertain moment since getting knocked down against DeBarrow Williamson in the fight after the Lehman Brewster fight, the last time he lost in 2004. Another left hook lands for Klitschko. Another hard right hand for Klitschko. And Pulev continues to fight back.
That they're going to have to walk through the fire to get the win.
Hard right hand by Pulev.